building. We in the building.
We in
the building. Bitch, we in the building.
We in this bitch.
Yo, welcome to PTA Sports. I am your host, Pest the Analyst. And I don't know about y'all, but this is getting embarrassing, man. The LA Rams flew all the way over to MetLife Stadium just to kick the absolute shit out of the New York Football Giants. Like, they just dog-walked us, man. They dog-walked us, and we didn't do anything but roll over and take it. Ah, boy. I don't like saying stuff like this, but this really felt like the end of the road. Like, this felt like the end of the road for this team. It felt like the end of the road for this coaching staff, the end of the road for this front office. It just felt like the absolute end of the road today. And feels like the season's done. 6 weeks in. Feels like the season's done. Like this team did not look like they even wanted to play today. From the first snap of the game, it looked like this team did not want to play. My phone's going crazy right now because everybody is on the Twitters losing their minds about this team right now. It's deservedly so. Like, deservedly so. Like, at this point, right? At this point, there's nothing we can say to find a positive at all. Like, there's nothing we can say. Don't think we can trust this coaching staff. Don't think we can trust our trainers. Injuries just left and right every single week. Not able to stop anything on defense. Not able to do anything on offense. It's just bad. And We are at a point where all we really can do is start looking forward to next year. And I don't even know if we can do that, right? I don't even know if we can look forward to next year because this team isn't even close. Like, this team isn't even close to being able to compete. Like, this team's not even close. And if this team's not close, that means that things need to start over. And if things need to start over, that means that we're going to have to continue to be bad. Yeah, it sucks. It sucks. And I look back on everything that I've said on this platform, right? I've looked back at all the times that I said, you know, we're making progress. All the times that I've said, I don't care about victories. I just want to see us get better. All the times that I've said, we got to let these players develop. All the times that I've defended the coaches. All the times that I've defended Dave Gettleman for some of his decisions. Like, I look back on all that, and I feel like a dumbass, y'all. I feel like a dumbass because here we are, years later, still getting our cheeks tapped. And it really sucks. It really sucks. So I don't know where we go from here because I don't know what to fix. I don't even know where to start. I don't even know, y'all. I legitimately don't know. So yeah, we're gonna get into this Twitter space over the course of the next week. We're going to vent and rant and yell and scream, and like no one can sit here and say, oh, but we can be happy about, because there's nothing to be happy about right now, y'all. I guess as Giants fans, there is absolutely nothing to be happy and or excited about, and that just sucks. So I'm going to go back. I'm going to watch this game again, unfortunately, so I can prepare for my breakdown over on Twitch. I hope to see you guys over there. It's gonna happen tomorrow afternoon. I want to say 3 o'clock, but it's probably gonna be a little later because I've got some running around to do, and I'm probably not gonna get back in the house until right at 3. So it may be a little later than 3, but we'll break down this game. We'll talk about it, figure out what we did wrong because there's nothing to talk about in terms of what we did right, and we'll move forward, y'all. So listen, appreciate y'all coming, listening to me talk. Hope y'all can figure out a way to have a good rest of your day. I will talk to those of you in the Twitter space when we have the Twitter spaces. And yeah, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, share, do all the things. And I'll get up with you guys later. Deuces.